Welcome to Destinos Cosmovisión. If you like to travel, know places and find out about the latest news from the world of tourism, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell to receive notification of our new videos. According to the world-famous tourist portal Lonely Planet, this is the top 5 of the countries that you should visit in 2019. Top number 5. Kyrgyzstan, located in remote Central Asia, it's gaining its independence from the Soviet Union in 1991, opening up to tourism for only a few years. Its nomadic culture is very accessible, its incredible landscapes, the surrealistic sports that are practiced there, fierce class trekking, the most impressive vestiges of what was the Silk Road and about, are the reason to know this destination. Top number 4. Panama. This country has everything. The tourist offer of Panama is very diverse. The Panama Canal is one of the main attractions of the country, which also commemorated 100 years last August 2014. Its beaches, located in the Pacific Ocean and the Caribbean Sea, offer paradisiacal landscapes that no one can resist. Top number 3. Zimbabwe. It is situated in Southern Africa. The capital of the country is Harare. If we name Zimbabwe, we immediately think of Victoria Falls, Zambezi River, savanna, rainforest, forests, rivers, lakes, animals, safari, and much more. After a decade of political hecatomb, violence, and economic chaos, today this country is prepared with the necessary security and good service to receive visitors from all over the world. Top number 2. Germany. For the 8th consecutive year, Germany received more and more tourists from all over the world. This country allows you to choose between multiple activities and entertainment. Berlin and its intermediate cities such as Dresden, Frankfurt or Munich, among others, offer hundreds of tourist attractions and a lot of history to tell. You can buy cards such as the Welcome Card and the Berlin Pass, with which you will have free access to the most important places and unlimited transport. Top number 1. Sri Lanka. Known as the Deer of India, Sri Lanka has long been hidden from the tourist routes. The northern landscape, bathed in the tea fields on the slope of the mountains, the natural parts where you can see elephants and leopards, the Buddhas with their fine carved features, and the wild beaches of the south of the colonial cities, among the many other things, make Sri Lanka a perfect destination for all travelers, who this year place him in the top number 1 to know in 2019. In Destinos Cosmovisión, this was the top 5 of the countries that you should visit in 2019.